So Netflix begins password sharing crackdown in Canada. Okay. For the many who use a Rogers or Bell IPTV box, because that's what it's been for a long time, you know, the newest Ignite or the newest Bell Android box, Netflix may prevent you from even using its service with that box. In that case, you're going to be forced to connect a computer via HDMI to your LCD flat panel. Televisions haven't been made for a long time, so they are all input panels from since around 2006 or higher. Just thought I'd let you know that. So, yeah, that sucks. If it does fuck up, and maybe that's what Bellbox keeps freezing, locking up and rebooting, is because Netflix? Maybe? Because the only time it freezes is when, ironically, I'm using Netflix to consume a movie or television show, which I don't really get the chance to do too often. So, if that's the reason why that's happening, well, Netflix is going to really annoy so many people, and it's going to be... that's what's going to happen. Yeah, people start canceling their accounts because of that, and if you do a price comparison among many streaming services, it may be the same across them all, the price, in terms of that. Of how many users per account? Up to 4, depending? Yeah. So, if they're going to be limiting that per Android or carrier-provided set-top boxes or receivers or whatever you want to call them, that's going to suck. That's really going to suck cock. Oh yeah, that's going to suck cock. Big cock. So, no, I'm not going to cancel Netflix. Well, depending. I pay for it, I could easily cancel it anyway. But, I don't know. I'd have to see if there's other streaming services that have the same or better Let's See Them shows. Or go back to my roots and look for the free stuff. Yes, the quality may suck. It may experience buffering issues. But at least I don't gotta pay a damn thing. Oh yes, ads. Ads! Unless they use an ad blocker. There's ways to get around that. So, I'm going to be evaluating all of my options. I'm not surprised. I heard about the password sharing thing a while ago. So, yeah. I may as well just plan ahead and be prepared for this to happen. Anyways, that's all. Peace.